Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel and welcome to my most favorite videos of all time, Zara hauls. So this one is a massive sale haul. Also, I'm shooting at super close up because I want the slides to be blurred. Okay, so the first thing is this top. It's a little white blouse which has a mesh layer over a normal layer, and I actually thought this would be quite easy to throw on. But the fact is, it doesn't cinch me at the right place at the waist, and it just makes me look wider on the top. It doesn't shape my body, and hence this one is going back. This top was a bargain because this was priced at 2,300 and I got it just for 790, but still, if you're not gonna wear it, don't keep it. Now the next item is kind of a basic. It's this little white t-shirt which has contrast stitching on the shoulders. Now it has some detailing over here, and again I have the same issue with it doesn't shape my body, and so this one will also go back. And this one was very cheap. This was priced at 1490, but I got it just for 390. Still, since it doesn't flatter me enough, I'm going to return it even though it was super cheap. Just continuing with the stuff which I feel I am going to return, I present in front of you the third item. How I wish I could keep it. This is a little tan colored top slash blouse, which I think is super flattering because it cinches me at the perfect place, which is my complaint with the first two tops. But I asked my mom, I asked Krishna, I asked Kumar, and all three of them were like, we are not coming out with you if you're wearing that. Because I think it's quite unusual for people to see such kind of styles here, or maybe I have a feeling people are finding it too loud, but I freaking love it. I don't know, I think I could have done with a size bigger. So this was also very cheap in the sale, priced at 5,000 rupees. I got this just for 1190, which is like 1200. This is in a size extra small, so I think a small would have done much better. Now, another thing is actually this very top that I'm wearing. All you can see is the sleeve, unfortunately, but it's a bodysuit shirt with floral print. I think it's a gorgeous dinner time piece. It would look amazing with all black stuff, like all black shoes, jeans, bag, and a nice dainty necklace to complement the v-neck. I don't know why it's labeled as an accessory, even the tag says accessory. So I'm assuming, I don't think I can return this, but I don't want to return this either. The only problem is, since it's a wrap-up style, it keeps opening up from the neckline. So I'm going to attach a little tic-tac button, and then I'll be sorted. The last item I think I'm gonna return is this plain black blouse. Kumar literally described it as a burqa. I mean, not trying to say that burqas are not stylish. I've seen some gorgeous burqas lately on women around me. But again, it's a size medium, which should have fit me fine. It's too big. It isn't flattering again. So this has to go back. But what I'm not going to send back, and actually what are my most favorite pieces, are these two checked blouses. I am loving checks right now. So this is the first one. This is my dream top. I love wearing tops like this at the moment. It's basically a full sleeve top, and it is super thick in material, super super thick, and it's very structured, but it's just the perfect length, fits perfect, and it's very simple and chic. And I could literally wear this to a nice party, to a nice dinner, to a nice meeting, and it will look good with every occasion. So this is the kind of wardrobe I want to build. I think this one was priced at, if I'm not wrong, 2800, which seems quite a low price point for this, but I think it was that, and I got it for either 990 or 1200. I think 1200, yeah. And I thought that this print is something which is very chic, which makes it what it is. So I saw this top in store and I really couldn't help buying this. This is a size large. I so wish I had a small in this, but nevertheless, I still bought it. It's a wrap-up blouse in the same print. Sleeves are sort of tapering, but not that balloony. And the wrap-up one was priced as 3990, which is 4000, and I got it for 1200, which is 1190. So that was all from the clothing department. This sale season, I picked up 4 pairs of shoes. I actually bought 12, but I kept only four. The star purchase of this haul are these gorgeous blue boots. The reason I love these were firstly the color. It's very unique, very different. And second up was the heel. I just love how different it is. But the problem I have with this is when they are facing front, they literally look, I've just got a sock on, which is not the look I would like. But if you see them from the side, they look gorgeous. So I was contemplating on whether I want to keep them or not. But luckily the 30 day return lapse, like it has been 30 days since I've purchased these. So I have to keep them, which just solves my confusion. These were priced at, oh, these are special edition. Good for me. These were priced at 5,000 and I got them just for, I would like to say 1200. Yeah, I got them just for 1200, which I think is a steal for unique boots like these. Carrying on the boots collection or the boots saga, I bought these awesome patent material transparent heel boot. They're basically a lot of friends covered in one. Why I am devastated about these is that I bought them for $14.90. They were priced at $18.90 and these were down to I think $5.90 if I'm not wrong. So I paid 900 rupees extra, which is completely against our rules of shopping, isn't it? But I'd already used them before I saw the price reduction, so there was no scope of returning. The second last item of this haul, I didn't know it was a Prada knockoff until I saw another YouTuber's video. This gorgeous shoe. Look at the shape of the heel and the platform in the front. I think these are so chic. And the fact that I could get these in a size 42, which is two sizes bigger than my size, is awesome because my feet have room inside and there's like no scope for shoe bite so far. And these were for $22.90, most probably. Wait, the price tag should still be on. These are for 2990, 3000, and I got them just for 1000 rupees, which is 990, which is awesome for a pair of such heels. And the sort of concluding item of this haul are these pair of thigh high boots. Now I did own a pair of thigh high boots which would never stay on my thigh, but these ones, they do for the longest time. I do have to keep pulling them up from time to time, but since they're leather, they look amazing. Literally cover up all of my leg if I'm wearing a short dress. So I love them. The only negative part is that this little hard part here, it hurts me. So I would have appreciated if it was like complete leather or if it wasn't that hard. Nevertheless, these were a bargain too. I think I got them just for 1200 as well, which is awesome for a pair of leather thigh-high boots. And the last item is what you have been seeing from the start of this haul. Guess what? This hat! There is a story to this, okay? I literally just folded my legs because it's a mini story time. I saw this in the store and it was sale time already, so I got so happy that I'm gonna get something so amazing on sale. I went to the till and he quoted 1490 rupees, the cashier. And I was like, isn't this on sale? He said no. And I kept it back because you know me, I'm a sale queen. I'd like to call myself that. So I was at the New Year's party and I saw this again and I just couldn't resist it because I rarely look nice in hats and this one I actually quite liked how I looked in it. So on behalf of my dad, I ordered the thigh-high boots, the blue shoes and this hat. I didn't even take his permission, I just ordered it. I was like, aapke taraf se New Year gift. So this is how I got it and I love it. I've really been wearing this a lot in my daily life. Even if it's summer, I don't really care. It's a hat, it's still gonna protect me. Although it's gonna heat up because it's black, but it looks amazing, goes with everything. I love it. I got it in a size small. I think I should have gone for a medium. So you can judge my head, see what size would fit you. And you could also give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Let me know down below as usual which was your favorite item. And subscribe for more such amazing hauls. I think we will do the next Zara haul. See, at 25k we're doing the stationery haul, right? So we do the next Zara haul when we hit 26k. Trust me, I've got much more stuff. I've got like, I think at least 10 more items. And I think you'd enjoy that. So 26k subscribers, we do another Zara haul. Until then, We'll do other fun videos, and I'll see you in another one such video. Until then, I'm saying this twice. Goodbye!